In addition to checking out to make sure your equipment is okay, you have to get in shape before you go backpacking. And the best way to do that is just to go backpacking. And it may be, you may feel really self-conscious or you may think it looks stupid, but the best way to do that is basically fill your backpack up with everything you're going to take, fill up some water bottles, and, you know, make sure it's full and heavy, and just go on a walk around your neighborhood, you know, check it out, put your boots on, see if you're having any troubles walk up and down hills. And the rule of thumb basically for the weight of your backpack is it should be between a fourth and a third of your weight. What you want to do is you want to ease into that. Start out with a fourth of your weight. If you can't even do that, you know, start lower and work your way up as much as possible. See how much mileage you can get in one day so that you know what a realistic trek is going to be for you when you're gone. You don't want to be setting out a huge long trek and you don't have any idea how much mileage you can do, and then you're not able to get to your campsite by nighttime. That's really, really bad. So be sure to try out your backpack, you know, put a lot of weight in it. Put in, you know, the appropriate amount of weight for you. See how much mileage is appropriate for you, and that'll give you a better idea how long of a trek you want to go on, how many miles per day you'll be doing.